We'd like to introduce you to pulse width modulation, or PWM categories function from the MSP430 Value Line Sensing MCU TechNote series aimed at adding intelligence to simple functions. PWM functions are used for a wide variety of use cases, including LED dimming, power supply control, communication systems, and time variable signal outputs in the form of a PWM DAC. An example of the PWM DAC is described in the TechNote titled Dual Output 8-Bit PWM DAC Using Low Memory MSP430 MCUs. In this example, we demonstrate a two-channel 8-bit DAC. The MSP430 FR2000 MCU Timer B module is used to generate the two PWM outputs, each using a separate capture-compare module. The first PWM output generates a 250 Hz sine wave from a 32-element lookup table. The second PWM output generates a static DC voltage. As these outputs are essentially nothing more than a series of pulses with varying widths, a low-pass reconstruction filter is required to smooth out the signal. The PWM outputs can be easily changed by modifying the values stored within the lookup table. The low-cost MSP430 FR2000 MCU used in this TechNote, along with other MSP430 FR21XX devices, are available in 16-pin TSSOP and 24-pin VQFN packages, with 1,000 unit suggested resale prices as low as 29 cents and under 25 cents in higher volumes. They enable a programmable alternative to many of today's fixed-function ICs. Watch the other videos in the series to learn more about the full series of TechNotes aimed at adding intelligence to simple functions. Or download the eBook, which is a complete collection along with other programming tips and tricks. For more information, visit the link shown. And for technical support, visit ti.com/e2e/msp. Thanks for watching.